Welcome to my YouTube channel Yumi Fitness Club, and today I'm introduced new fitness components, flexibility. Flexibility is the also important in old age, young age and child age, and no need to hard warm up, only simple 5 to 10 exercise warm up exercise, and then I introduce 10 flexibility exercise, how to improve your flexibility, and this is exercise beneficial for all. Get ready. Simply 5 to 10 warm-up exercise, starting with your hand, right hand, front rotation, 4-5 times, front and back, then hand change, left hand, front rotation, back rotation, both hand, front rotation, back rotation, now open your leg, bend, hip rotation, anti-clockwise, clockwise, and stretch your right leg up, left leg, right leg, left leg, and stretch your body up and down. This is 4 to 5 exercise, no need to warm up, no need to hard warm up in the flexibility. Now I am first exercise of flexibility. Open your leg and right hand hold your neck and stretch, and maximum stretch and count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now slowly again, left hand hold your neck and stretch maximum according to your, and hold 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now hand stretch, hold your finger with your left hand and stretch back like this, and these muscles also stretch. Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Relax. Now opposite. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Relax. Hand change, left hand, stretch your finger back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now back, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This exercise is very beneficial when you write in the exam, and sometimes your pain muscle. This exercise is very beneficial for your handwriting. Now right hand hold with your left hand and maximum stretch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now hand change. Left hand hold with your right hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. These exercise beneficial for your stretch, your body and your shoulder, and this exercise also beneficial for your shoulder pain. Now right hand back like this, and hold with your left hand with your elbow and stretch your elbow. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now left hand bent and your right hand hold your elbow and stretch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is a hand exercise. Now open your leg, open your hand parallel to your shoulder and back. Stretch back, maximum stretch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now side change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now your right left hand bent and your right hand up and bend your body left side. And maximum stretch and hold 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Slowly, slowly up. Now right hand bent and left hand up and stretch and right side bend. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now open your leg and down with your hand and touch the floor. Elbow straight and knee straight without knee bend. Touch the floor and bend your neck and maximum stretch. These muscles are stretched, leg muscles, and hold 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Up. And again bent. And now in this exercise your hand maximum back touch and count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now open your hands parallel to your shoulder and now maximum stretch 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. These exercises also beneficial for your hip, fat and your back. Some having back pain, these exercises very beneficial for back pain. Now stretch left side and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now your feet like a shoulder level, knee, shoulder, knee and ankle a single line. Have your hands up and slowly slowly down without knee bend and maximum stretch without knee bend and hold 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And these exercises are very beneficial for improved flexibility. And in my next video, I will also tell next 10 exercise for next level of flexibility. This is the basic exercise and this is the beneficial for every age, child, adult and old age. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for watching this video, and if you have any problem in this video, please comment the below. And thank you so much for watching this video, and if you like this video, please share, subscribe with other. Once again, thank you.